Are you selling that which I seek? Healing one, two, three, four, five. Gimme! Thank you. Neutralize poison, heal stun, heal sickness. I have everything except for that rejuvenation. The petrification is bought, wake up, and remove irritation. Good. Healing five is what I wanted. Thank you. I'm that broke? Holy crap. Am I gonna be able to level him up? I was afraid of that. $600 gold, we go back and sell those some of those gems. The thing that sucks is we needed to sell it. Don't do that, you throw me off. We needed to sell it. I think I'm going in here. I know the way to here more than from here, if that makes any sense. Why does it look different to me? I don't think I am where I think I am. Nope. Sure. Oh, I turned. Don't do that. I hit west. Ah, what the hell's wrong with me? I hate when I do that. I love that this place is open 24/7. Here. You sell for the same amount. I'm sorry, five, yeah. Okay. So I want to run out again. That sounded weird. Okay. We're back. Got the money this time. Let me guess, they're closed now. Oh, they're always open. Yay. Dedication for you. Okay. I'm just putting his attack up to 80. That's what we got to show for that. His swimming is good. His parry is decent enough for now. Thinks that he's close to the next level, but what can you do? That's their way of making you come back over and over again. I swear this Paladin's Guild is like a corporation. Oh, we're facing this way, okay. No, I did it again. Step too far. Here we go. Anyway, guess what's done in here? Crystal? Arrows? Paladin Guild? I guess so. Giving it? It's mine, damn you. No, I'm actually gonna wait, cause... we can pretty much head straight and just start going. Okay, I don't wanna miss it. There's the house. That's one way into Jonathan Burgand's lost world or whatever, but I think it's quicker. There's a horse grazing. It's quicker to go through the dragon inn, that's what it's called. Dancing dragon, right. Yeah, remember when we used to find empty flasks? We don't find that anymore, do we? Only 300 gold for him. Okay, so his attack is all the way up. His swimming... he doesn't parry hardly ever, because I think you only use parry when you defend. So... imagine if we start putting... it doesn't let you. Oh, because it's 0%. Oh, zero. Yeah, zero. Stuff. Okay. Yeah, swimming, I think. The swimming is horrible. And the swimming is going to be horrible for a little while longer. How much gold? Yeah, see, we're running through that. We're starting to go level Silk up now. Alright, that's... Dancing Dragon is this way, and we need Sling Stones. Which we can get here. Does enough. We seem to have trouble carrying them. Probably no one can carry this much. Right. Stinks that they're so heavy and it's the weakest character in the game, pretty much, who is the one to be using them. Can he carry 40? No. How many can you carry, Trazric? 20? No. What's going on with you, Trazric? You're weighed down with something. You don't have a lot of gold, maybe rations? How heavy is this thing? Oh, you know what? Because he's wearing mithril mail now. Well, I'm not not sure what to do. Is just take his gold, give it to someone else. It's not that much. And take his rations. Got a whole crap load of rations. No one can carry all those rations. That's why I'm not gonna be buying rations this time, guys. Actually helped a lot. Alright, so then, well, hold on a second. Boop. Because I'll forget to do that, and then he won't be able to fire. And. He can actually take all that. He can't take much more, but he can take all that. We give him a few rations. Because if at any money, oh wow. He has one. I have 109 rations. He can't even carry 10 rations now. Because of all those stones. It's ridiculous. We have a lot of rations. Okay. Dancing Dragon is this way, I think. And in here. I prefer to just go in and see what the hell it is rather than spending time to look at the sign. Silk. This way, I think. Yes. $350 gold. What are we leveling up? I want to get his attack decent. I do really want these up, but you know what? I can finish this up. There, done. So we know his attack is done. His pick locks is done. Find traps and disarm traps. I'll disarm traps this time. Maybe I can level him up again? I can! Yay! Alright, disarm traps. There we go. He's really a jack of all trades with all this, so he'll be able to help us even more in battles now, which is good. Find traps, disarm traps. I really need to get his searching up, but that's going to take quite a while as well. 458 experience needed for the next one, and we're almost out of gold, so that was a good call with the gems. So now, oh, we should rest up. Almost half our gold. So, increase all our maximums to the maximum. This is our routine now with training, sleeping, buying crap. Now, where's this dungeon? It's been so long. Quite a walk through all that crap. We're not going to fight anything until we get to that island. Hopefully this way, according to what he says, this is where the key is. We got the key from the dragon keep. Jonathan's key. So, makes sense that it would be that, but... How many torches are... Okay, I got plenty now. Oh. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Alright. Secret wall here, so we need to make our way. Can we go two ways? Up around this way? Kind of the longer way to go, though, isn't it? I mean, you're going up around that way, but... Yeah. Am I right? I don't know why I'm confused by this time. Okay, here we go. Oh, no? Wait. Yes. Alright, so we definitely want to stay on this side. The thing is, it switches over. I knew that was gonna happen. Oh wait, no. I switch over there. I had a feeling I would overshoot it too. Wait a second. This is it, right? mean, who knows? It might have been faster from the villa house, the old villa. But we're in here now. So now we're in the villa cellar level 1. And that is the way to the lost world. So we want to not take the stairs, but go up through the middle. Is it here? Yeah. And either way, it takes quite a while. Burns with two choices to get this far. That's that. Point of no return. No, well, hopefully not. Boop. A radiant blue light surrounds you and draws you to its center. Suddenly, the bright light around you disappears and you feel a fresh sea breeze on your face. As you look around, you realize you are on an island. One step to the south of you, you see the bleached white bones of a skeleton. Okay. You find the remains of an orc here. 12 gold. A torch, an axe, leather shoes, horn helmet, round shield, and chainmail. Nothing really impressive. Definitely not this item at this moment, rather. But it's stuff we can sell. I want to take a look at that. You can take it. No one can take the chainmail. I'm sure we can rearrange some stuff. He might be able to hold it, he just doesn't have a slot. There we go. I'm gonna wait a couple hours till 3 hours till the sun starts coming up. You notice that? Oh, it was probably his torch lighting part of the way. That's like, why did that happen? It got, the radius got smaller as. Anything around here? Monsters? Checking. So the orc died here, could not return. How sad. Lost hut. So what was this place called? Is that a Lost Island? Okay. Land of the Lost. When you enter this room, you immediately see the chaos surrounding you. All the furniture has been thrown about, holes have been smashed into the walls, and all the doors, apart from the one to the southwest, are standing wide open. It looks as if someone has been searching for something. Probably that orc trying to find a way out of this place. Oh, I hate that. Ignore that, guys. I always think this is like a crystal ball, but never ends up being anything of note. So I think we had uncovered most of the things here, just we couldn't return with them. But I don't remember what they are. In this chest you find several scrolls and potions, a pile of gold, and, hidden below all of this, a piece of the Amberstar. Yay! Okay, these are all the potions here. A scroll of Calm, Panic, and Sleep. We can sell that stuff. Hopefully they can pick all this stuff up, actually. That will stack with the others. So now we have... eight pieces? Wait, transfer it. And 1248 gold. Boop. Awesome. So this is the one that hasn't been opened. Alright, this is the one we couldn't get through. Can we get through it now? Without... the key? Jonathan's key. The item opens the door. No way! So all that's here is a way to get back. In the corner of the room, you see a strange light. As you move closer, you feel as if it is drawing you nearer. Like we haven't seen plenty of these by this time. That's it for this place? I guess so. Just these two rooms. That's the entranceway, yeah. Let me just take a look at... I'm disappointed we can't find more journal letters, journal entries from him. Oh, I didn't look at this crystal ball. That's not a crystal ball. Can't help but feel that there would be more secrets here. That's the way we came in, so... I guess that's it. Okay. If I poke the eye at this, I guess nothing, right? No. These torches. I can't see that one. Alright. Oh, we're here in his house. Okay. The old laboratory. So now we gotta work our way back up from where we were. How do we get out of here again? Oh, I think it's right here. Now we're on, yeah, level 2. Ooh. Ah, I hate this. Does that just pop us back out? I want to leave this place. Oh no, this thing that redirects us, right? We want to keep going west. Later, Riddle Mouth, or whatever you're called. One level. Right, this is where it came from. This is the other way. Okay. We can't get out here. There's two stairs. This is blocked off. I'm not completely sure if that just takes us out, so I'm just gonna go the way I know. Which is back up. So all this crap. Torch is about to go out. Okay, it's lasting longer than I thought it would. Okay. That's it. Oh, that's a dead end. That is a dead end. There's the torch out. Okay. Bloop. This way. That's a wine cellar. Oh yeah, through the fake wall. I think we go through the door. No. We go north. Which is through that door, yes. Where am I now? Okay. Do I need it? Let's see. Oh, so close, aren't we? Thank you. Okay. Done. Pleasure doing business with you. So that was the Lost Island, and that's how you get back. But you absolutely need to do that, because it's a piece of the Amberstar, and you cannot finish the game without all the pieces of the Amberstar. At least I'm pretty sure, I mean, it's pretty much the object of the whole game. So here for selling stuff.